Hey guys, it's Jason over at Kaiser Willys, and today I want to talk about something that I may have missed in the wiring videos. I've had a lot of questions about this one. This is our solenoid. Again, I went to a 12 volt system and I did not want to use the foot start button in the floorboard that the CJ-2A would have originally used. I wanted to be able to start my engine with the key from the ignition switch directly. So I do not have a foot button to start the engine on my CJ-2A. I've got it key ignition, so I have this solenoid. I decided to put it on the firewall because I did away with the oil bath, and so perfect place to put it. So I put it here. I want to talk about wiring this. So the first piece you've got to look at is there are three places that you put wires. A left, a right, and a center. The center post is leading back to the ST button or ST terminal on the ignition switch. So as you can see, I've got a red with three white tracers. If I go underneath the dash here, three white tracers on the ignition switch, center terminal. So that leads back over to the ST on the ignition switch. The other side, which is this left side, it doesn't matter if you put these on the left or the right side, it's easier for me to route this with how I have it. So as long as you've got it right on both sides, you're good. So this left side here, I've got it going over to the starter. So the stud on the starter is the left side of this equation. And then if you look on the other side, you've got two wires here. You've got one that's leading directly back to the battery on the positive terminal. So this is my positive battery cable. You got a little jump wire that goes over to the alternator stud, but this is the positive battery cable. That's on this opposite side here. The other thing you have is you've got this black with three white tracers, which has got a little flag terminal. I don't know if I can get you in there to see. That's coming off that main harness, or not off the main harness, like the bundle, but that came with the harness that we have here at Kaiser Willys. Three white tracers on a black leads back to the ignition switch. Let's see if I can get you in there. I know it's kind of tight. On the battery terminal, black, three white tracers, BATT terminal, on the ignition switch. So basically what that does, when I turn the key, it sets this current up so that you've got battery coming in and battery going to the starter. So when you complete the system, power is going through to the starter with the key. So again, I hope this helps. We're gonna have this part. I have a diagram on our website on this part. If you want to see this broken down as a sketch, you can see it right here. It's how I have it wired up. We'll have that link below to the diagram, to the part. This is our 919-294A as an alpha. That's the part number here. So I hope that helps. And I'm sorry if I missed that in the harness series videos, but that's wiring up the solenoid in order to do the key ignition direct and not a foot push button on the floorboard. So I hope that helps. Thanks for watching.